just a video to show you my new boxes I just got for the tipplers to pair up in, bring around the youngers out of. That was all purchased yesterday. They just got here, so I couldn't wait to fit them in, obviously. I think. So I'm gonna put a food and drinker on there and fly a hen bird or fly an old bird out of an individual box. Poo tray. And obviously, you can shut them off so that nothing go in there when you want them to. Cockbird of this whole lot, really. The 09 bird. Take a look at the race birds. Come on in. Come on. Come on in. Come on. These ones are all race birds. As you can see, I'll have to feed them in the box. Late bred young in that bottom corner. Pissed him off because he's on him and he's not very happy with it. And these are the cockbirds, old cockbirds. To me, I don't think she's paired up with him. She's not a spit of me.